Filmmaker Sajid Khan has been accused of sexual misconduct by multiple women, including two actresses, Sonali Chopra and Rachel White, and a journalist. Talking about filmmaker Sajid Khan, who has been accused of sexual misconduct by three women, Kher said,
Look, well, I've known him for many years. Ab tak mere saath kuch nahi hua hai, to main uske bare mein bol nahi sakti hoon. Ab usme kitna sach hai, kya hai, that only Sajid can answer. Or the ladies, young ladies who have made the allegations. I don't think it is right for me to comment on what is put on social media about somebody. Because I have not seen it with my eyes and I have not experienced it. Still, the women must have their say, and I respect the girls who have come out and called out that this is what has happened with us, though I wish they had done it when it was happening.
When the media continued to ask her about Sajid, she said,
Abhi please, abhi Sajid ke piche hi mat padhiye.
Bahut sare log hain. Because hum jante hain, because work kiya hua hai, why we don't need to target anybody.
But there are people from newspapers, there are people from television channels whose names are also in that list, right?
I just feel if they...
Unke baare mein bhi sawal pooch lijiye mere se.
If a woman has spoken up, I think you have to hear her, you have to give her that chance, hear her out, and if something has happened, I'm sure the law will take its course, and if you are at fault and to blame, you should be punished for what you've done. That's what I think.
Kher was interacting with the media launch of television reality show India's Got Talent Season 8 along with co-judges Malaika Arora and Karan Johar.